Georgia hospitals ready and waiting for patients relocating from the Carolinas before Florence touches down.